Wednesday at 4. They have health insurance. So why did they get slapped with bills for $1.2 million to deliver a baby?
18 months later, she's still trying to get those bills resolved.
You deserve better. Better Get Baquero, Wednesday at 4.